obviously the bottom's been glued through, and then it gets sent around here. So it gets flipped upright, and then into the machine.